Capti Voice is an app that allows you to read Bookshare books on your iPad or iPhone. Open the Capti app on your device. If you haven't created a free Capti account yet, select the Sign Up button and enter your name, email, and a password. After creating your account, check your email to finish activating your Capti account. Enter your Capti username and password. Once you sign into Capti, follow the on-screen prompts to customize your app settings, or select the Next button in the bottom right corner of the screen to adjust these settings later. You will be taken to your playlist page. Capti organizes books using playlists, similar to iTunes and Spotify. To add a book to your playlist, select the green plus button on the bottom of the screen. Select Bookshare from the list of menu items. Select the login link, then enter your Bookshare email address and password. Select the login button to sign in to your account. Enter the name of the desired book in the search bar at the top of the page, then select Search from the keypad. Note that if you can log in only to a school Bookshare account, you will only be able to download books that have been shared with you by a teacher or other facilitator on that account. If you have an individual Bookshare membership, you'll be able to download and open most Bookshare books. Within the search results, select the title of the book and the book will download. Return to the playlist page. To open the book, select the arrow on the far right side of the screen. Select the text tool on the bottom of the screen to adjust the font size and style, text width, and display color scheme. Select the audio tool next to the text tool to set the rate of speech and choose a voice to read to you. Navigate to a desired page, then select the play button on the bottom of the app to begin reading.
Ordinary. I know I'm not an ordinary 10-year-old kid,